Thank you to James Farrimond for a great junior show. All of his junior shows will be available soon. But first, here is Benny Hill with Ernie, the fastest man in the West.
As they raced across the ground, and the clatter of the wheels as they spun round and round, and he galloped into Market Street, his badge upon his chest. His name was Ernie, and he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. Now Ernie loved a widow, a lady known as Sue. She lived all alone in Lily Lane at number 22. They said she was too good for him. She was haughty, proud and chic. But Ernie got his cocoa there 3 times every week. They called him Ernie.
Ernie!
And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. She said she'd like to bathe in milk. He said, all right, sweetheart. And when he'd finished work one night, he loaded up the cart. He said, you want it pasteurized, cos pasteurized is best. She says, Ernie, I'll be happy if it comes up to me chest. Cos that tickled old Ernie.
Ernie!
And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West.
Oh.
Now Ernie had a rival, an evil-looking man, called Two-Ton Ted from Teddington, and he drove the baker's van. He tempted her with his treacle tarts and his tasty oatmeal bread, and when she seen the size of his hot meat pies, it very near turned her head. She nearly swooned at his macaroon, and he said, now if you treat me right, you'll have hot rolls every morning and crumpets every night. He knew once she sampled his layer cake, he'd have his wicked way, and all Ernie had to offer was a pint of milk a day. Poor Ernie! And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. One lunchtime, Ted saw Ernie's awesome cart outside her door. He drove him mad to find it was still there at 4:30. And as he leapt down from his van, off blood through his veins did course, and he went across to Ernie's cart, and he didn't half kick his horse, whose name was Trigger.
Trigger!
And he pulled the fastest milk cart in the West. Now Ernie rushed out into the street, his gold top in his hand. He said, if you want to marry Susie, you fight for her like a man. Oh, why don't we play cards for her, he sneeringly replied. And just to make it interesting, we'll have a shilling on the side. Now Ernie dragged him from his van, and beneath the blazing sun, they stood there face to face, and Ted went for his bun. But Ernie was too quick, things didn't go the way Ted planned, and a strawberry-flavoured yoghurt sent it spinning from his hand. Now Sue, she ran between them and tried to keep them apart, and Ernie pushed her aside, and a rock cake caught him underneath his heart. And he looked up in pained surprise, and the concrete hardened crust of a stale pork pie caught him in the eye, and Ernie bit the dust. Poor Ernie!
Ernie!
And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. Ernie was only 52. He didn't want to die. But now he's gone to make deliveries in that milk round in the sky, where the customers are angels and ferocious dogs are banned, and a milkman's life is full of fun in that fairy dairy land. But a woman's needs are manifold, and Sue, she married Ted. But strange things happened on their wedding night as they lay in their bed. Was that the trees a-rustling, or the hinges of the gate? Or Ernie's ghostly gold tops a-rattling in their crate? They won't forget Ernie.
Ernie!
Benny Hill with the fastest milkman in the West. And now it's time for this.
Born on a mountain in Tennessee, green estate in the land of the free. Raised in the woods so's he knew every tree. He killed him a bar when he was only 3.
Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier.
Fought single-handed through the Indian war, till the Creeks was whipped and the peace was in store. And while he was a-handling this risky chore, made himself a legend forevermore.
Davy, Davy Crockett, the man who don't know fear.
When he lost his love, his grief was gall. In his heart, he wanted to leave it all and lose himself in the forest tall. But he answered instead his country's call.
Davy, Davy Crockett,
the choice of the whole frontier.
He went off to Congress and served a spell, fixing up the government and laws as well. Took over Washington, so I hear tell,
and patched up a crack in the Liberty Bell.
Davy, Davy Crockett,
seeing his duty clear.
When he came home, his politicking done, why, the big Western march had just begun.
So he packed his gear and his trusty gun and lit out a grinning to follow the sun.
Davy, Davy Crockett, leading the pioneer.
His land is the biggest, his land is the best, from grassy plains to the mountain crest. He's ahead of us all and meeting the test, and following his legend right into the West.
Davy, Davy Crockett, the king of the wild frontier. Davy, Davy Crockett,
king of the wild frontier.
The Ballad of Davy Crockett. And now it's time for this. If you've just tuned in, you're listening to part 4 of The Junior Show. Puffin Billy from the Medley Light Orchestra. It's now time for this. It's Tim Hart with Three Jolly Rugs of Lynn.
Now the miller, he stole
Just just a reminder that if you missed out parts 1 to 3 of the Junior Show, go and check that out. Well, that wraps things up for another Junior Show. Thank you very much for listening. It's now time for me to go. But in the meantime, here's Kids Bop and Work. Thank you for listening. Have a great afternoon.
Time to have you working.
You might gonna act like you don't like it.
You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody told me you're not righteous.
Nobody takes me in a crisis.
I believed all of your dreams, adoration. You took my heart and my dreams and my patience. You took my heart on my sleeve for decoration. You mistake my love I brought for you for foundation. All that I want.
You've been listening to part 4 of the Junior Show. Make sure you listen to parts 1 to 3 because there's been a variety of music on the Junior Show today. And if you can't wait for that, check out parts 1 to 4 on Mixcloud shortly. Just a reminder that if you want more music variety, the Friday Home Run with James Farrimond is coming right up after the show. So stay tuned.
Done, and we'll come over.
We just need to show devotion.
Don't give heart away to no one.
Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through.
Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more songs until you're golden?
We just need a face to face. You could pick the time and the place.
You spent some time away.
One more reminder, if you've missed out on the Junior Show, go and catch it up on demand. All 4 parts are on demand, including this part, which is part number 4. And stay tuned for the home run coming up in about 30 seconds time. In the meantime, do hope you've enjoyed the show. It's over to James now for your home run.